thing for now. We can't get anywhere without a password. See if we can find any other clues. This is the director's office, after all. If we turn the place upside down, we're bound to find something, shall we? What's wrong? What? How did you figure out the login? What the hell do you mean you just knew it?